Hello, today I'm in Opel Mokka. In this video I'll show you how to enter and manage equalizer. In the beginning, take a look at the screen display. Go to radio and enter menu. Go to tone settings and now select bass, mid-range treble, balance and fader, and then you can select preset of the equalizer. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.